My name is Tyler McGregor, and I'm from Forest, Ontario. Sledge hockey or para ice hockey is an ambidextrous sport, and to play at a high level, you have to be able to use both your hands to shoot, pass, skate, and the coordination that requires was something so unfamiliar for me. And so I started doing things off the ice. Like I would do daily household chores with my left hand instead of my right, since that was my dominant hand. And then from a mental perspective, just trying to accept the fact that process wasn't gonna happen overnight for me, even though I wanted it to, was probably my biggest challenge.